Hey guys, how's it going? Eric here from Maxwell Drums. Today we're checking out a really cool black Onyx Rogers kit. This kit came from a single owner. He actually bought it brand new. He used it for about 6 months and then it stayed in storage. This is a transitional kit, being that the bass drum and the snare drum are Cleveland and the rack tom and the floor tom are Dayton. Now this kit came together from the factory this way. He bought it brand new. These drums are super clean, no cracks, no issues. The hardware is really beautiful. Wrap is tight at the seams. The color is really vibrant, and they just sound really incredible. And for this kit, we decided to do three different tunings for you. So first, we're gonna start out with a really low tuning, some light muffling on the toms and the bass drum. We have a two-ply head on, and we're gonna start out really low tuning. And then we're gonna switch out the bass drum head to a coated single ply head. We're gonna bring it up to a mid-range tuning, take the muffling off the toms, and then we're gonna bring it up for the last segment, a really high tuning, and take out all muffling and really crank them up. So again, this is a low tuning to start it off. This is a mid-range tuning. Thank you. is a high tuning.